Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Samsung TV Plus, and it shows Samsung TV Plus is not available due to a network problem. Check your network connection and try again. And this problem is mainly occurred due to your Samsung TV network connection not working properly. So if you like to overcome this issue, just follow me friends. So first of all, check it if your Samsung TV date and time is set to correct or not. So we simply open your settings menu and go to general settings. So here I try to access system manager and click on this time and again click on this clock. So here you can check it if you select this auto option or not, and also validate your date and time settings. So once you check it, and then go back to the settings main menu. So next I try to access support settings and click on this device care, and it shows my device status as good, but I try to scan my entire device in detail. So just press this option, start device care, and this process is going on, but unfortunately it found the two issues, and the first one is unable to connect to the network, and the second one is energy saving mode is currently turned on. So I try to close this window. So next I decide to reset my network settings. So we simply open your settings menu and go to general settings. So here I try to access network and finally click to reset network. So after you done these processes and click to open this expert settings, and make sure if you enable these two options or not. So once you check it and close all the settings window, and one time switch off and switch on your smart TV. At same time, if you are using the Wi-Fi network or wired network via Wi-Fi router, just check your Wi-Fi router as well as fiber modem indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable or your DNS server may be not responding. So just check it. So anyway, after I switch on my smart TV and then I try to connect my smart TV with Wi-Fi network, and the connection is made successfully. So one more time, I try to access that Samsung TV Plus. But friends, now this time you can see the Samsung TV Plus is working very smoothly, and it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.